A lot has been going on. A lot has been flying on the internet ever since I posted my vehicle. I haven't rested, and I do not know why. I had wanted to keep quiet because, of course, a clear conscience fears no accusation. But things kept coming up and up as if I have done something wrong. So I am here to clear the air. I don't know this man you people speak of. I don't know him. I have never met him in my entire life. I swear with my life, I swear with everything I hold sacred. In fact, apart from my life, another person I hold so dear to my heart is my mother. I swear with my mother's life. If I have ever met this man, or him giving me any money, or him sponsoring my project, or him even buying me a car, let it not ever be well with me and my entire generation. But if not, these people cooking this whole thing up, the bloggers sponsoring it, it shall never be well with you all and your entire generation.
Happy birthday, Destiny! Oh my God! Oh my whip! Oh. You're so beautiful! Oh my God! Oh my God! Okay, hey, oh my God!
It's a Benz, baby. Worldwide.
Look, I start the motor again. Good soup, the money maker. Yeah. Oh my. Oh God, oh God.
Destiny Etiko is a popular Nigerian actress that has been in the Nigerian movie industry since her young age. Before she went to university, she has been acting, and since 2018, she has been posting pictures of her birthday gift of Toyota Venza, Mercedes-Benz, and last year she didn't post any birthday gifts, and most bloggers believe that it's due to the pandemic. And she lost her father last year during the lockdown. After the lockdown, she went for her father's burial. So they all believe that this gift is like 2019 birthday gift is what she's receiving this early 2021. And since then, so many bloggers have been dragging her up and down that they know the politician that is behind all this car gift. And I'm going to be showing you guys what this gist lovers they wrote about her and the car gift. They said, "Shades flying up and down, madam, hold your husband." They are referring to this lady here that is her husband that has been spending on Destiny Etiko, and he's even building a house for her that she plans to launch the new house this year, because her birthday is usually 12th of August every year. That what she plans to do is to launch her new house as her birthday gift this 2020. Let's all just keep our fingers crossed and wait till August this year to see if she's going to flag another car or she'll flag the house, just as the blogger claims. After so many drags on Instagram by too many bloggers, Destiny Etiko posted on her Instagram page saying, "When a hardworking woman acquires a land, a house, or a car, some jobless fools target to a man low. It's really crazy though. Although it's really crazy because not every successful woman has a man behind the curtain that is supporting her or giving her that ladder. There are so many young women out there that are hardworking, and whatever they have achieved in life is as a result of their hard work. We should learn to appreciate every successful young lady so that we can inspire the young ones to be hardworking and strive towards being successful tomorrow, instead of crediting their success to an unknown man behind the curtain, which may exist or may not exist in some cases. After Destiny Otiko posted that on her Instagram about hardworking women, these same gist lovers, they reposted it saying, Abi, were lele you, show is the hard work you are doing. It just pay me say if the dragon starts and everything start flying about, na innocent woman we go, they give heart attack. Where the hard work, ne, show us the hard work. All of them are they meant. Bishu guinea dear. I don't understand this, guys. Is it that what she's doing is just show? She's an actress for crying out loud. She's a brand ambassador to so many companies. She has so many brand deals that she has signed up with. And nobody knows if she's into a lot of investment. It's not everybody that do passive income investment, like if she's investing in estates or properties or shares or whatever that is giving her more returns. And you just sit and say things about someone that you are not sure of. Sure, as I said earlier, let's keep fingers crossed till August, as these lovers are claiming. Let's see if what actually they are claiming about Destiny Otiko will come to limelight.
A lot has been going on. A lot has been flying on the internet ever since I posted my vehicle. I haven't rested, and I do not know why. I had wanted to keep quiet because, of course, a clear conscience fears no accusation. But things kept coming up and up as if I have done something wrong. So I am here to clear the air. I don't know this man you people speak of. I don't know him. I have never met him in my entire life. I swear with my life, I swear with everything I hold sacred. In fact, apart from my life, another person I hold so dear to my heart is my mother. I swear with my mother's life. If I have ever met this man, or him giving me any money, or him sponsoring my project, or him even buying me a car, let it not ever be well with me and my entire generation. But if not, these people cooking this whole thing up, the bloggers sponsoring it, it shall never be well with you all and your entire generation.
My own opinions about this, her reaction to what bloggers are doing. Number one, if she wants to swear, she should swear with her own life and let her poor mother be. Number two, whatever you bring to social media, it's no longer your business. It is now the public business. Any of your achievements, your personal success that you want to keep private, you can keep it private. Like, there are so many actors and actresses that you don't hear about them on social media. It's not as if they are not living their life, but they are living their life calmly, jejely. So if you decide to be doing Instagram show, you are giving bloggers topic. And trust me, they will help you to do the show very well. And the gift will go viral. So it's very, very common that whatever you bring on social media, people will react. Haters will react negatively. Lovers will react positively. And the neutral ones like us, we're always there to analyze and air our opinion. So if you watch to this stage, I would like to know what you think about her reaction in the comment section. And thank you guys so much for watching to this stage. And don't forget to subscribe, share this video, smash the like button. And I'm going to see you guys in my next video.